Hey guys, welcome back to Chattin with D. I'm here behind the scenes of the Puerto Rican Day Parade. We have a live band, we have the marchers, we have the floats. Everyone here is having a wonderful time. So let's get started. Hey guys, I'm here at the Puerto Rican Day Parade with Kim Viera.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm great, thank you.
Good, awesome. Okay, so what do you love most about being a boricua?
Oh, wow, what isn't there love? The food is like my number one, I will say that. I mean, the family, the culture, the whole thing is just beautiful to me. I think it just really brings family and friends closer together. It's a good time. Our culture's a lot of fun.
Oh, yes, most definitely. Okay, so do you have any new music coming out that we can hear of?
I do. I actually have a record coming out with Pitbull very soon. It's going to be dropping in July, so I'm really excited about that. Keep an eye out.
Yes, awesome. Thank you.
Joanna, Joanna, how you do me like that? Joanna, Joanna, how you gonna do me like Joanna?
Okay, hey guys, I'm here with Afro B. How are you?
I'm good, man. First time at this parade.
It's your first time?
Yeah, I'm from London, so this is all new to me, you know?
Oh, awesome. Well, congrats. Well, thanks for being here. Welcome. So you did the beat Joanna. That is amazing. That is like my number one on my Spotify list. Tell me how it was to create that whole song.
Yeah, man. There's also a happy vibe in the studio. I'm just spreading the African sounds. Afrowave is what I call the genre. And yeah.
All right. So what do you love about the Puerto Rican culture?
Yeah, man, they like Joanna as well. A lot of them like it. So I'm just here to just spread the culture and spread the music and just bring everyone together, unity things.
Yeah. All right, awesome. Well, thanks for being here. I love your music, and thank you for allowing me to interview you.
Thank you.
Hey. Hey, guys, I'm here with Krystal Vega and I'm Rivera. How are you guys doing?
We're good. How are you?
Good. So you guys are here at 105, correct? Tell me how you guys got started with kicking with Krystal Vega.
Well, kind of like you, honestly, like just out here really trying to figure out, you know, what is it that exactly what I'm doing. But like, I've always found myself surrounded by artists who are very talented, but like needed a platform. So I decided, like, as a person who's like grown up in music and like listens to music all the time, that I would help, you know, help them with that platform.
Yeah. Awesome, awesome.
Also has like a very similar show.
Yeah, I saw your show, Hustle in Brooklyn. Awesome. Tell me how you got on that show. Tell me how you got started in the personality.
I mean, they reached out to me because you saw the girl was doing her thing, whatever, hustling and stuff. How could they not have a show in Brooklyn without the Dawn? No, I'm kidding. let me be humble.
She's kidding with that joke.
I am kidding, but I'm also very serious.
Awesome. What do you love most about being a boricua?
Honestly, just like how prideful we are. Like, my grandfather was born and raised in Puerto Rico, well, kind of like raised up until a certain extent in Puerto Rico, and he's like the most proud person ever, and it's just like so inspiring.
Awesome. Yes. I mean, I admire our resilience, you know, considering what we've been through in the past few years. It's just, it's a lot. So this day, it just represents for our strength, you know what I'm saying? Especially in New York City, we super prideful in our culture, you know what I'm saying? There's not another one quite like it, you know what I'm saying?
Thank you guys, thank you so much for coming on, and I hope you guys enjoy the parade.
You too, and keep hustling, girl, you
can
get it.
Thank you guys, thank you. What do you love most about the Puerto Rican Day Parade?
The culture.
Yeah. How many years have you been doing this?
13.
13 years. Wow. God bless. What's one thing that comes to your mind when you hear about the Puerto Rican Day Parade?
The pride.
Awesome. Thank you for serving our community. Thank you very much. Yo soy boricua. Porque tú lo sepas. Sliwa, how are you?
Hey, can't be any better than to be on the Puerto Rican Day Parade. I woke up this morning, I didn't touch wood. That's damn good.
What do you love most about the Puerto Rican culture?
Well, because Puerto Ricans have been such a vital part of New York City, and most of the Gabons out there, the Chadrules, the Knucklejackers, they don't even know that Puerto Ricans are Americans. They have no idea. So this is one way of getting that message across.
How long have you guys been out here for?
I've been here from 2012.
Awesome.
I came to the parade every year.
And how many years have you been coming out here?
31 years.
Amen to that. Thank you.
I've been coming here for nine years.
What do you love most about the Puerto Rican Day Parade?
The enthusiasm of the people, how everybody is so happy, how many flags they have, and how great devotion they have to Que Bonita Bandera.
Que Bonita Bandera. Thank you very much.
This right here, the parade, when I get to see all the famous people and popular people supporting the Puerto Rican Parade.
Nosotros, por eso que nosotros estamos aquí, para respaldar a Puerto Rico.
Yo soy boricua.